Even of all the days, it couldn't happen on any day, but maybe wedding day. What have we done to deserve this?
You can't remain mommy's pet.
Who is the mommy's pet over here? A married man you call mommy's pet?
I know two options. Me and my wife only choose my home.
Debbie, it has not gotten to that.
After the wedding, another wahala. Is it my mother or my wife? Which is which?